Right there is that man thinking that it's all about him now. You see, there's too many egos in this band. Do you know how cuckoos get rid of their enemies? Tor, do you know how a cuckoo gets rid of its enemies? So when a cuckoo wants to have a child, it goes and nests and it gives birth to an egg in another bird's nest, and then that bird will hatch. And then what it will do, as soon as it hatches, it will kick all the other eggs out of the nest, murdering them before birth. In some situations, where they can't kick the eggs out of the nest, they will wait till birth and then they will peck their young to death. And then they will grow up. They will grow up feeding off of the parents of the enemy. That's how I feel about Tor.